Hey guys, it's JT Gaming here and welcome back to another episode of Business in FIFA 14.
Today we have Adder from the Liga Portuguesa. He only goes for 400 coins and how many goals he will score for you is insane.
He is such a beast, but if you want to purchase this awesome thing right here, our Elgato Game Capture, we will leave a link to that in the description
to make your own videos.
And if you want to follow us on Twitter, then we will leave a link to that in the description as well. So today we have Adder. We can't wait to show you guys some gameplay. And yeah, just talking about the player.
So in this video guys, episode number 2 in Beasts in FIFA 14, we talk about Adder.
He is probably the best cheap striker I've ever tried in this game. He's got some ridiculous goals for me, he can finish off anything. He's got good strength, good pace, he's just got all around good stats.
And he's just a perfect striker for your team, and we'll actually show a team in the description to the team that we play Adder in.
Because it was that good. That team, Draxler is amazing. Just everything was just good.
Yeah, and it cost like, 10,000 coins. I'm sure every one of you had 10,000 coins.
It's just ridiculous. He's got the 4-star skills as well, Adder. And yeah, there's not really that much else to say about him. I couldn't find any weak points on this guy. I think he's got 4-star weak foot as well.
In our opinion, he's the only player that could go from the Vision 10 to the Vision 1.
Yeah,
for 400 coins, like to the Vision 10 to the Vision 1, that is insane.
Yeah, that's really, really good. There's not much else to talk about this guy because we're pretty realized for words, aren't we?
He's just
ridiculous for that price. I would actually prefer this guy for Robin, and Robin is going for like 400k. This guy, he's just going for 400 coins. Why pay loads of money for high rate players when you just buy this guy? Just ridiculous.
So guy, is Adder good enough to get 10 out of 10?
Not really, because
for 400 coins, like,
He's gonna get a 9.5 out of 10 because there are some points where he actually can be a bit stronger. His dribbling could be a bit better, but he's got the 4-star skills, so that helps a lot. But that's pretty much all for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed.
If you did, leave a like right
can
now.
Can we hit 10 likes again? That would be amazing. We smashed over 10 likes in the last episode. And guys,
subscribe to the channel.
And yeah, go and buy yourself an Adder. I promise you, he will perform. And other than that, guys, goodbye.